Hello and welcome to RC Models, the channel that shows you how to modify toys and improve hobby grade models and hopefully give you the inspiration you need to have a go yourself. I'm Pete. Coming up, just got back from making a quick video of the upgraded new Bright 10th scale Range Rover in the forest. It has an extended MF-01X Tamiya chassis, which has an extra chassis module inserted into the chassis to make it longer, and a corresponding longer drive shaft, which I made myself from an aluminium rod that I cut to length and drilled a couple of holes in for the gear retaining pins. The diffs are not locked at the moment, which made the mud and the obstacles a bit more challenging. If you like what you see, give it a thumbs up, and if it's your first time here, welcome, and please subscribe for more.